Welcome back to The Witcher 3. I'm here at the Bloody Baron's place, and I can continue on the main quest, of course, but since I've just advanced the main quest quite a bit, I want to do some side stuff. So, one of the side things is apparently Ciri's room. I'm not really sure why that's a side quest and not a main quest, because it seems kind of important, but yeah, apparently I can go check out her room and see if I can find anything of particular interest. So let's go do that first.
Rubble. Rubble everywhere.
So Ciri was here.
Oh yeah, those are her clothes. Her boots, her bloody top.
Ciri must have used these. Looks like she left in a hurry. Spinning top. Gritka's toy.
The Natural Obscurity of Curses.
The Natural Obscurity of Curses by Lydia van Bredevoort. Where'd Ciri get this?
Go talk to Gritka. Oh yeah, I guess Gritka would know more about Ciri. Let's check out the book, though. Is it a quest item? It is. To my dear friends, Philip and Anna, from Count Le... something, I'm not even going to try to pronounce that. Minister of Culture for the Kingdom of Demeria. Whoever thinks curses are only ever manifestations of one being's ill will towards another is sorely mistaken. Shockingly commonplace are reports of curses cast unwittingly on oneself, or an object in one's immediate environment. The consequences of doing so can be difficult to predict. In many cases, they lead to harm or even the death of the person afflicted by the curse, or of the people spending time with the object or being on which the curse fell. That is why it is so essential to take preventative measures to safeguard oneself as thoroughly as possible against the casting of curses. As an absolute minimum, Madame Amelia Veracruz Leon recommends cleansing oneself of all negative thoughts, striving to be at one with the world and achieving harmony between body and mind. Well, I don't know if that helped with curses, but that sounds good for your general mental health, just kind of in general.
Dedication to the Baron and his wife. Seems they had friends in high places in Vizima.
Gritka! I want to loot everything.
Can you kill the monsters? All of them?
I think technically it's not stealing, because I think there'd be a warning if it was. At least it's not this kind of stealing that anybody would care about, but obviously in reality it is stealing. Yeah, I'm not gonna take it. It's not worth the risk.
So you're Gritka.
I am! And you're Geralt.
How do you know?
Because you've white hair and a medallion shaped like a wolf. Ciri told me about you.
Oh, that gave me away?
Look familiar?
My top! Where'd you find it?
Whoa, the thing's huge!
Ciri's room.
We'd play in her room sometimes. I was sad one day, and Ciri carved it for me. Such a shame she had to leave.
Seriously, that top is like 10 times bigger than I thought it'd be. It's bigger than this, than Geralt's fist. Jesus Christ.
You and Ciri talked a bit, didn't you?
We did.
Did she say where she was going, or what she came here to look for?
She said she was looking for you, and a sorceress. But you're here, so I guess she didn't find you. I wonder if she helped that friend of hers.
Friend?
Ciri wanted to help a friend. Any idea who it was?
What do you mean, who? Her friend! She said he was in trouble and that she had to save him.
Do you know where Siri is?
I just asked that, didn't I?
No. One day I brought her breakfast.
Oh, no,
she was already gone. The Baron told me she'd left.
Didn't ask where she'd gone?
I did. But he said I was too little and I wouldn't understand. But Siri left me a gift.
A gift?
Yes, this. A green stone.
Beautiful as gifts go. Hide it well. Don't show it to anyone. It's worth a lot. Thanks, Gretka. Have fun.
But I'm not playing. I'm helping.
I want to see her play with that top. I just want to see the top again. That was so big.
Stinks and they've got any cops to me.
I'm a rebel. I don't take the stairs.
Baron gets soused. He gets angry. And he's always...
Alright, I think it's the end of the side quests that I have right now that I can easily do. This is all main quest stuff, so secondary quests, just a general collection. I have this, which is level 33, so I'm not going to be doing that for a long time. So yeah, that's the end of all those. However, there's a notice board in town. Right here. And also a bunch of shops, so let's go check out the shops and see if there's anything I want to buy, and then... Let's see if I can find some Witcher contracts. And this time I'm going to read them instead of just blindly taking them.
He grabbed him by the cloak and bam! Right in the chops! Right in the chops, see?
Armor's tables to temporarily enhance your armor. Oh, so it's like the grindstone, but for armor.
Sure. Time to water the horses.
Cool. It's a salesman dude over here.
Fancy a gander. We've gathered ourselves.
Show me what.
Alright, is there anything I want to sell? I guess I just sold my stuff. My weight's actually not too bad. I'm a little bit over halfway full. I don't really want to sell this stuff. It's mostly equipment that I sell, because that's what weighs the most. I certainly don't want to sell crafting ingredients. So. I think that means I don't really want to sell anything at all. I guess I could sell these. Sure. Yeah, whatever. I'm fine.
See ya.
There's a hero looking to save the common folk.
Oh!
Sorry, excuse me.
How may I assist you?
Ooh, need some armor made. Okay, so I can craft some stuff. Let's see if this guy plays higher level Gwent, something where I can bet more than 10. Ah, damn it.
Yearning to play a few rounds
no,
of Gwent.
No, I didn't. Oh.
That ought to set me straight.
Alright. I did buy some cards. Can I make a deck? Do I have enough cards to even make a deck? For a different faction? I probably don't. No, I literally don't. I need 22 cards, and I only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. Maybe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. No. Yeah, so it's gotta be Northern Realms, and I don't have any extra cards, so nothing to build here. Let's just start, I suppose. I could forfeit the game. Nah, let's play one real quick. I'm gonna be fast this time. Okay, I don't want two biting frost, so let's re-roll that. Wait, what the fuck? Are these all my cards? I didn't even know these cards were in my deck. These are fucking terrible. Ew. Okay, I'm gonna need these frost cards and stuff, because I'm gonna have to win by, like... sheer amount of infantry alone, not my stat points. This is bad. Oh my god. I'm gonna lose. My 4 beats your 1. Your 5 beats my 4. And my 9 beats your 5. And your 10 beats my 9. Balls. Fine. Let's do melee. Fight me. Fuck! Alright, so I'm just going crazy with the ranged. Shit. I just need to keep playing these, I guess. Oh, god. I'm gonna lose, aren't I? One of these must take down range, right? Combat. Range, let's do that. There we go, now I've got 8. You've got 4. I guess I'll pass. Yay, I actually won somehow, but now I'm looking pretty freaking weak on my guards. I'm gonna have to win by siege alone. Alright, here's my best. Oh my god. That's really strong. I just gotta put all my stuff out there. Oh, Jesus. It summoned allies. I can't win against that. I think I need to use my hero power. That'll help, I guess, a little bit. Sorta. It did help, but I'm gonna lose anyway, so it doesn't really matter. I need to take down their infantry. And that's siege. Is this infantry? Close combat, perfect. Do that. Okay, now I'm actually coming out ahead. Now they're gonna take out all their siege stuff, right? Hey, you can put as much there as you want. I guess I'll play this, whatever. There's really nothing else I can do. Why did you just refreeze the board? That was dumb. Okay, I think I'm actually gonna win. There we go. My cards are garbage. I just won 5 crowns. Whoop-de-doo.
How can I help you?
Oh, she does the same thing that he does, apparently. Or, no, wait, she doesn't have a crafting option, but she does have a store.
Interesting lilt in your voice. You originally from Skellige?
Odd Skellig. Spent my whole childhood in Holmstein.
Why'd you leave?
Always had a liking for the smithy. I'd sit there all day, taking things in. The heat of the furnace, the smell of the hot steel, the pounding hammers. At 17 winters, my dad told me he could teach me no more, sent me out there into the world, bid me to hone my craft. A few years on, I had my master crafting papers. Then the war broke out, and I landed here.
What are you selling? What's good?
Ooh. Lots of diagrams. I don't think I really want to buy diagrams, though, unless I have a really good reason to. Glyphs. Trousers. Tons of crafting stuff, though. Ooh, saddlebags. Allow you to carry more weight. Hell yes! Okay, I want that. I want that bad. Horse blinders takes down the horse's fear. I'm gonna buy this. It cost me half my money, but I don't give a damn.
Take care now.
There we go. Yeah, that added, oh my god, that added 70 to my carry weight. It didn't set my maximum from 60 to 70, it added 70. So it goes from 60 to 130. That is going to make a huge difference. Now I'm actually going to pick up the rusty swords and all that crap. Sweet. Alright, anything you can craft me?
Help me, Aesis.
Need some armor.
Okay, let's see. I'd like a new sword, of course. I want to craft swords first and armor last, because ideally you don't even get hit, so your armor is kind of irrelevant. Of course, that's very, very much ideally, but still. Yes, I've already got a good silver sword. Let's see. Damage plus 5. Plus 15, that's pretty good. So I guess if I was to craft one, it'd probably be something like this. Ooh, it doesn't have any armor piercing, though. Armor piercing minus 35, 0 instead of 35. I don't know if that's actually better. Alright, forget that for now. What else can I craft? This, same as what I've got. Oh, this is level 27. That's not gonna happen for a while. Level 27? Yeah, wow, most of the stuff is probably over-leveled for me. Or rather, I'm under-leveled for it. Once again, talking is hard. Yeah, level 27. Level 24. Level 14. Level 27? Okay, I'm not crafting anything.
So long.
Notice board time. Alright, this time, read them. Looking for help. New batch of pups. Ew, small and spindly, but enough to make a stew of. What the fuck? I'm not... Ah, don't bake the puppies. That's just wrong. So, I'm guessing some of these notices just don't actually give you quests like this one. It's kind of there for, like, flavor. I'm guessing that's why when I took a bunch of these before, I didn't actually get an equivalent amount of quests. Gwent. The Sharpers, a Gwent-playing society based at Crow's Perch, is looking for new members. For more information, see the club's chairman, the Bloody Baron. I should talk to him about that. Alright, it looks like Radko around here is doing horse races. That sounds like fun. This one's an actual contract. Near Crow's Perch, that sounds fun. Fist fights. Any man who wants to test his manliness by slugging it out in the ring, come see us and you'll get to fight the best brawlers around. Smithy, Stan Fishgulper, Jonah, and Sergeant. Alright, see how many of these actually pop up. A bunch of them. Races, Gwent. Fists of Fury suggested level 11. Bullshit, I can take them all on even though I'm level 5. Whatever. Easy. Let's do it. Oh, they're actually 500 steps away. That's actually kind of far. Maybe we shouldn't do it. Let's do something else. What's something more around my level? Win a unique card from the Baron. Well, what the heck, we're here. Let's go find the Baron. Let's go wake him up in the middle of the night. Yeah, what time is it? It's 3 a.m. I'm gonna wake the Bloody Baron up at 3 a.m. and ask him to play cards. I give it about a 25% chance of decapitation. Once again, a real man doesn't use stairs. Or uses them as little as possible. Of course, I'm not a real man, I'm a witcher. I'm a monster. Bloody Baron! Wakey, wait. Oh, of course he's still awake.
I'm listening. What do you come to me with?
Bunch of options I've never asked before. I am curious how he got here. Let's ask him.
How do you wind up here? Just curious.
It's no secret. I was a Temerian soldier. My unit smashed at the war's start. Soon after, we'd lost hope of regrouping, driving the foe back. Those who remained wandered north. Others, deserters or merely broken men, joined us. We were a snowball rolling down a slope. By the time we reached Crow's Perch, I commanded a sizable force.
Just march into the fortress, make yourselves at home?
With Nilfgaard advancing, the local lord had fled, abandoned the perch. Once this war's over and Nilfgaard's victorious, the Black Ones will grant me a title. All talk of a self-proclaimed baron will cease.
So he's a simple soldier turned into a leader. Huh. That's pretty freaking amazing, actually. He seems to have done a pretty good job.
Can't help wondering why you made a deal with the Nilfgaardians.
What could I do? Cast myself at them and die a hero? Fuck a hero's death. Fuck death.
Rather live as a traitor.
Ere long, none will remember it. Temeria is no more. There's naught left to betray.
The local Nilfgaardian garrison doesn't look that strong.
What of it? Even were I to attack, cut them down to a man, others will come soon. Black Ones will flood this land, take control before long. Sure as we've all got arseholes, they will.
Well, on that note, let's play cards.
Ever play Gwent?
I do. And what's more, I usually win. If you've a deck, sit down. Outplay me, and I'll give you one of my unique cards. How's that for enticement?
Alright, let's try to beat him with my pile of shit deck.
Let's lay him down.
Looks like we're not actually playing for money. So I just need to win? Alright, I don't need two Biting Frost. That's much better. Got some good cards here. Rain is good. I guess let's reroll one of these one strength infantry. Place card next to a card with the same name to double the strength of both cards. So poor fucking infantry enhances other poor fucking infantry. Well, I don't have any other poor fucking infantry, so let's fuck the poor fucking infantry. Wait, did I... Huh? Okay. I meant to reroll them, but instead I accepted every card I had, I guess. Go fight, poor fucking infantry! Okay, that... Yeah, I think I need to use this, because I just doubled her strength. Yep. I'm not going to be able to beat that. Spy. Oh, the doubling of their strength even applies after the freeze. Damn. Let's get equal, on equal footing for melee. More? Oh, it's another spy. Alright, they're bolstering my forces, but... Or, he's bolstering my forces, I should say, but he's also got a shit ton more cards. Because that's what these do, right? Yeah, draw two cards from your deck. So he might be bolstering my forces slightly, but he's drawn four cards based off the two spies that he's given me. Jesus. I'm screwed, like, there's no way I'm gonna win this now. Siege weapons! I'm gonna have no cards left. I probably should've just forfeited this game to begin with. Oh my god. He's drawing so many cards. I have no card draw. God, where's my Acolyte of Pain? No. I might as well just forfeit.
You're not complete shite, but you really should work on your technique. Stop by again sometime, we'll play another round.
Alright, let's go again. We're not over.
Listening.
In the...
I have a feeling I'm not actually strong
enough,
though.
Let's lay him down.
I feel like I need more cards in my deck with some actual synergy. Because right now I have such terrible synergy. I've got, like, no card draw. Very few cards of the same type, so getting those, like, put it next to a thing of the same name and you double its strength, that's just not gonna work. Alright, let's try this again. One rain of each kind, that's fine. Let's get rid of clear weather, I don't want that. Vez, or Vess. I think it's Vez. I remember her from The Witcher 2. She's cool. Starting out with card draw, okay. Let's get some ranged. Another spy card. Seems to be the theme of the deck is spies. I mean, I don't need to do anything right now. I'm winning on every single front. I guess I'll pass. Oh, we just put them back into my deck, didn't it? Balls! I wonder what this card does. The mightiest to ash, all of which tremble in shock and awe, so the strongest cards die. Discard after playing, kills the strongest cards on the battlefield. Oh, but that applies not only to the enemy's battlefield, but yours as well, right? So you want to play that when your enemy is ahead. Otherwise, you'll scorch your own cards, I guess. Alright, I see your catapult, and I give... Wait, there's no point using this catapult. There's no point using this catapult, because I don't have any other catapults, or anything else to give more strength. Unless I use that plus torrential rain, I guess. Please don't have another catapult. They passed, okay. Put us on equal footing here. Get some weak melee going. And... pass, I guess? Okay. Great, I got one siege strength. That's exactly what I wanted to draw. I'm just gonna throw the best out there. Oh wait, this is a spy dude, isn't it? Yeah, draw two cards from your deck. Hmm. Yeah, okay, let's do it. Ooh. Some really strong ranged. Sweet. It's all or nothing. No, oh, you bastard. I reached for the sun and I got burned. They're bolstering each other. Alright, 9-9, we're even. Please don't have any more melee, because I can't... Oh, Jesus. I can't do anything about that, but I can place all my ranged, which is what I'm gonna have to do. It's all or nothing. Throw everything in the ring. They're gonna win on melee, no doubt about that. Aw, oh, fuck. I can't win. 1917, they're playing more? Hold on. Yeah, I've got to do this. Alright. Wow, they're still winning. Fuck. No! Ranged? This is gonna hurt me and not hurt them at all. It's over. Goodbye.
You're not complete shite.
Also, sounds like there's a helicopter flying overhead. Yeah, I'm gonna come back to him when I have better guards. My guards are not good enough. Man, I've spent a half hour just, like, playing Gwent and looking at armor and stuff. You really can just...
Bring out the gimp.
Think the gimp's sleeping.
Well, I guess you'll just have to go
wake him up now, won't you?
Let's find a quest so that this thing actually leads me out, because I don't know how to leave. I'm stuck, help! Let's do, Shrieker. It's this way? Where? Oh, it's here, isn't it? No? What? How do I leave? Oh, there we go. Holy shit! Dude! Geralt's a monster slayer. He has a super fast metabolism. He's super strong. He's basically Superman. He just fell, what is this, like 2 Geralts high? And he's, let's say he's like 6 feet, so that's like 12 feet. He just fell 12 feet and he almost died. Okay.
Baron gets soused. He gets angry. And he's always drinking.
Run, Roach.
Oh, the guy who issued the contract is actually right here.
Oi, lads, fancy an outing to find that she-beast.
Been the Smiths, lass. Get to one.
That's not gonna work.
Nice tip, brother. I'm talking about the Shrieker.
I thought I could beat the GPS, but nope. The GPS was right. Now.
You bought me. Oh, we got us a hero looking to save a common form.
Got eyes like a cat.
Greetings.
Yeah?
Heard you have a problem. A monster you call a Shrieker.
Aye. Prowls about, it does. Snatches cows and goats, mostly. But it won't scorn a man if it runs into one. Borzoi, huntsman under the old lord, well, he said enough's enough. Claimed he'd put a stop to it. Drive the beast away.
Mm-hmm.
Took a hatchet. Laid an ambush for the Shrieker beyond the moat, where the fields start. It's where we found him. Guts stretched o'er the crown of a tree like gossamer.
Oh.
Took half a day to collect the parts. Put him in a grave.
Poor guy. Try to use a hatchet against a monster? Given how much trouble I have using a sword, Jesus Christ, a hatchet? Do I want to haggle? I feel like a dick doing it, but fine.
I know times are tough, but I'll need you to cough up a bit more coin.
I feel like such a dick doing this. Let's go for 30 more.
You seek a lot. A few crowns too dear.
Okay. How about 20?
I suppose I can add that. Ye are risking your neck for us.
High time a professional took a look at this Shrieker. Anyone around here know more about the beast?
Borzoi's son Simcoe does. Saw the aura with his own eyes. But you might find the lad hard to chat with. Still mourns his father, methinks.
I see. Where'll I find him?
At me homestead. I took the tyke in when he lost his dad. The mother passed long ago.
Wait. Yeah, I was about to say, why isn't that the, why isn't talking to the kid the main quest? It's not, but it's part of the quest. What the? Huh? Interesting. Alright, so this kid's just witnessed some horrific things, right? So I'm trying to calm him down, so... Let's approach Simcoe with compassion. How you doing, kid?
Can we talk?
Let me be.
Calm down, I just wanna...
Go, I said!
I want to avenge your father, but to do that I gotta know what killed him.
Shrieker killed him. Don't you know?
That name doesn't mean much to me. Describe the beast. Tell me what it looked like.
Something like a rooster. But huge.
Rooster? Cockatrix?
With a lizard's tail.
Cockatrice?
I heard Ruffler barking in the woods. Ran to see what you were on about. There were Dad, in the bushes. A hole through his belly. And he were moaning, screaming. I wanted to help, but how could I? How?
He's not going to calm down on his own. I think I need to use some magic here. Poor kid.
Shush now, calm.
Calm. Calm.
Take care, kid.
He is really traumatized. And what is that goat doing? You are a weird goat. But then again, goats are pretty weird. Have you ever seen their eyes? Their eyes look so strange. Alright, so yeah, I feel like it's a cockatrix or cockatrice or something like that. It's been a while, I don't really remember all the monsters in the Witcher universe, but it sounds something like that. Well, I wouldn't have it in my bestiary until I actually encountered it, right? Yeah, I guess I wouldn't. Wait, I can't leave this way, can I? No, it's just outside. Just outside this place. Gotta leave by the bridge first.
Let's go!
Quite the work my man's got, eh?
Excuse me.
Halt! Standing Jew! I challenge you!
Okay.
Boots a bit big, maybe. Careful not to trip.
Halt, I say! I am Rondvid of the Small Marsh, bound by a sacred oath.
Oh, that's rough. My sympathies.
To honor Maid Bilberry, fairest of all maids I know, by dueling 100 knights to the death. Now, draw your sword post-haste, for I have 99 left after you.
Are you serious? He's gonna kill 100 people. Can you fucking imagine that if somebody said, I love you so much, I fucking killed 100 people to be with you. I guess in his mind, he's imagining that she'd just, like, faint. And just be like, oh my god, I can't believe you love me so much. How I would react is, holy shit, you're a fucking monster, get away from me. I cannot think of a worse way to fuel or start a relationship, basing it upon the death of 100 people. This guy's fucked in the head.
Why are you challenging me? Don't recall doing anything to offend the Maid Bilberry.
Well, why? Then swear. Swear! Maid Bilberry's the most loveliest of all.
Thing is, I've never laid eyes on her.
Aha! Ah! I shall wash your scorn away with thy blood feed. Stand and fight.
Are you serious? Get the fuck away from me. Okay. I want to just run away, literally, because I don't want to kill him, but maybe, like, when I get him low on health, something will happen. So I'm going to start attacking him, and we'll see where this goes. Okay, okay. There we go. I thought so.
Had enough?
Yes. Look, stood with you. But the next time we meet...
Mm-hmm.
Challenge me again. Raise your hand, draw your sword, look at me the wrong way, and I'll kill you.
You so sure of that?
Yes.
We shall see.
I'm trying to scare him away, because if he keeps doing this to other people won't be as nice as I was. And he's gonna die. What a fool. What a freaking fool. I want to be able to ride my horse sideways and look at the side, but it's really hard. It tends to make the horse turn instead. Doggy. Aww.
Muscles caked in blood. Didn't give up without a fight.
Ooh, those are some big footprints.
Tracks are irregular here. Monster must have started staggering. Was wounded, most likely.
Maybe that guy actually did hit it with the hatchet?
Blood. Monster blood.
Is it leading to these ruins? A lair?
Tracks lead to the cave. The cockatrice.
Cockatrice. Or cockatrice. Okay, so I remember a bit of the Monsters of the Witcher universe. That makes me feel better. Alright, cockatrice. So again, it's still not in my bestiary, right? Oh no. No, no, here it is. Cockatrices. Cockatrice's gaze being no more dangerous than that of any angry goose, one should instead watch out for its sharp beak and long tail, which can whip to murderous effect. That's right, their tails. Okay, Ard, grape shot, and draconoid oil. I don't think I even have a recipe for that oil. I need to meditate anyway, so let's go ahead and meditate. And then, let's see if I can make any of that stuff. Grape shot. Still missing. Calcium. Shit. Nope. Can't make the right oil. Don't even have the recipe. I can't make this decoction, though. Makes an extremely powerful potion, right? Taking damage raises damage resistance up to an upper limit for the remainder of the fight. So that's something I want to take if I want to be extremely, temporarily strong. I don't know if I want to use the mutagen for that. I prefer permanent effects, not temporary ones. Yeah, so I don't have the stuff for grape shot. does silver damage. I could probably get that. I could probably purchase it. Probably here. You know, I'm supposed to be a fancy witcher, right? I mean, I'm pouring stuff into making oils more effective in terms of skill points. Which reminds me, I probably have unspent skill points. But I want to actually brew that oil. I feel more like I don't know if I need it, but I feel more like a witcher if I actually brew that. Or not the oil, sorry, the bomb. I want to prepare more. Makes me feel more like a witcher to prepare more, so I'm gonna go see if I can grab the ingredients for that. And I'm gonna actually cut. Yeah, because I want to make sure this episode's under an hour, so I'm gonna cut here and I'll be right back. Okay, so I was talking to the armor guy looking for the ingredients that I need, and I'm sorry that I cut out most of the conversation because I kind of skipped through it without realizing it was actually something interesting, but there was an option to ask him, like, can you make me some armor? Not the normal crafting armor, but like an actual full-on dialogue about whether he can make special armor for me as a witcher. So maybe this is a quest or something, let's see.
Comfortable, strong, and light will do just fine.
Ought to know one thing when it comes to armor. If it's got to be durable, it can't be light.
It can. Just needs the proper tools to make it. Tools like the folk of Clan Tordaroch use on Undvik.
Joanna, I told you time and again to stay silent when I talk to customers. Shouldn't pester folk with those nonsense Skellige legends of yours.
It ain't legend, and it ain't nonsense. My granddad would go to Undvik for his armor. Said Tordaroch folk made the best. Till last year, that is, when a giant ravaged their island. Inhabitants either ran off or died, but the forge should still be in one piece.
Worth looking into. Say I find the tools. Will you craft the armor for me?
On condition you bring the tools. But only then.
These legends mention where the forge might be?
Yes. North side of the isle, in a cave. Clan folk carved out a rock face to build it.
How far away is this place? I feel like it's really far away.
Look for the tools next time I'm in Skellige. Take care now.
Yeah, where's Skellige on the world map? This is really cool, though. I'm gonna have special armor made from special tools from an island far away. Guys, I need world map. Yeah, Skellige's all the way over there. That's a long-term quest. What level is the quest? That's gotta be... Yeah, level 16, so that's for far in the future. Also, by the way, on one of the guys, I was looking for the ingredients, and I found another part of the treasure map. His third map. I already have one of the other ones, right? Yeah, first map, which I think I forgot to read. Do you Catskill of Witches can be fine, blah blah blah. Caverns beneath the Temple Isle in Novigrad. I've marked them on this map. Okay, so by reading it, is that going to mark it on my map? Or maybe I need all parts of it to actually get it marked. I have first map and third map, obviously I'm missing the second map. So I really need to talk to merchants to see whether they have other parts of the map.
Oof.
Scavenger hunt, cat school gear. Oh, maybe I do have it marked.
I think I got scabies.
You should get that checked into, dude. Oh my god. Okay, a bunch of different parts of the quest. Alright, so yeah, I don't think I can actually get the stuff I need here. I think I need somebody who actually sells alchemical ingredients.
Maybe no.
So before I head back to the lair, let me see what's happened with these quests. I've got a bunch of quests now. There's even a category for treasure hunts. Oh, that is so cool. I love treasure hunts. Yeah, level 23. That's not happening. Alright, so forget that for now. Alright, I'm gonna head back there and I'll be right back.
Come on now.
Hold on, I seem to have a little bit of a problem to deal with. On my way over, I found some beasties.
Oh.
That did nothing. There's still more.
Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it.
Like the combat system in this game. It feels good. It really does feel good. It feels so satisfying to dodge stuff. Oh, I'm not gonna collect more ashes from the body, am I? Oh, coal and ashes from dead bodies? That is disturbing. Alright, let's take out this damn nest.
Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it.
Go! Giddy up.
Here, drink some water while I'm waiting, Roach. Satiate your thirst. All right. Oh my God, I just noticed the feathers. Look at these feathers on the ground. They're huge. You know what? Can I brew cat? Because it's actually really dark in there. Cat would be super helpful, I think. Ooh, I can. Alright, let's do that. Alright, so that's going to give me night vision inside of that dark cave. And, I think I'm going to end the episode here. I didn't intend to have enough time to actually fight it, but because of all the other stuff that I did with the armor and all that stuff, and fighting those things, I don't think I really have time to do it if I want to keep this episode under an hour. So, I'm going to be a massive cockatrice tease, and save this fight for the next episode. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.